With the Denver Zoo, it's the face only a mother lemur could love. This is Tonks, little guy just born at the Denver Zoo, a rare endangered nocturnal lemur. There are only 24 of them in 7 zoos throughout the country, and nobody knows for sure how many are living in the wild, but crazy animal. Tonks at the Emerald Forest Exhibit. And thanks for watching, everybody.